And we are getting a look at the moments when deputies opened fire on a man in Moreno Valley last month. The man's mother called 911 to report her schizophrenic son was under the influence and acting aggressively toward her. Deputies arrived and fired a taser. <laughs> 33-year-old Jesus Rodriguez was pronounced dead at the scene. He could be seen swinging a bat or a wooden club with spikes on the end. That shooting under investigation.